frog, and inside have a girl named Thumbelina, because she is not
bigger
than a sun, and a frog saw Thumbelina and take home to be his wife, and Thumbelina is sad, and they help Thumbelina to a good place, and Thumbelina make a home and sleep, and it's cold. Thumbelina have to find a new home, and she find a mouse house, and mouse have happy and company, and Thumbelina saw a bird and take bird to mouse house to work, and Thumbelina then and sing to mouse, and it's sun and summertime, bird can fly, and bird take Thumbelina to a special place, and a boy that you can marry to, and Thumbelina said yes. And they take Thumbelina to Thumbelina mom home, and mother saw Thumbelina and happy, and they have a good day.